Celilo Blues. He came automaton, atomic government man, with briefcase in hand. Wire-rimmed glasses that hung from his nose. His whining voice came out in a never-ending groan, promising promises again and again. Deafened ears that are paid not to hear. Mouthing words for pre-recorded briefing sessions behind armed guards. Again